Fica meio preso agora ali pela areia. Wood conseguiu salvar. Aparece lá da areia 2 pra garantir 2 abates o capitão da Bravos. Olha aí a Bravos pra empatar o jogo. O Punk leva o jogador que tava pela areia. O Bomb dominado. A C4 ainda não foi plantada, mas o Punk tá muito miado. 4 contra 3, vem 3 jogadores pelo Xuxa, hein? Vem acelerando a equipe da Bravos. O Zev errou o disparo. Que isso, Zev? O Realzinho já levou dele. E agora, Realzinho de novo. Que isso? Zev aparece. O Woody tá sozinho. É 2 contra 1 no clutch. O Real já viu. Puxou a Glock. O Woody vem de AWP. É um clutch importantíssimo, crucial na partida. O Woody vai buscando por cima ali da grade do tapete. Caiu, fez barulho. A equipe da Sharks tira a cara, o Punk tá só a capa da gaita. Encontra o primeiro Woody. Que isso? Woody!
Por que que os adesivos Katowice 2014 são tão caros? Galera, muito simples. Na época aconteceu um escândalo de apostas, onde o time da eBay Power foi descoberto fazendo apostas contra eles mesmos e entregando o jogo. Então foram banidos e todos os adesivos dessa época ficaram absurdamente mais caros. Adesivos que custavam centavos e hoje custam milhares e milhares de dólares. Quer comprar ou vender as suas skins por um preço justo? Recomendo você entrar nos nossos grupos gratuitos do Telegram e do Facebook. Valeu, um abraço do Bruxo.
Oh my god, and just as it blooms, he does get tagged up. It's simple with a very well managed spray, long range. Against Electronic, Simple, both posted up. Fires off a warning shot, and Simple as well does one better. And they're just walking in. Oh my goodness.
He one more for the ace, Alex. That record-breaking ace.
He has got the opportunity, and he's going hunting for it appropriately. It's Hunter that could give it to him. Simple to break the record. No one has found 4 aces at a tournament like this, and here it comes, a record breaker from Simple. He takes all 5.
Set up, trying to hold down short, dinked Ooh. By the Glock, but what? Twists! Oh, twists in pistol rounds. It's so dirty, it's so wrong. Zaiwu trying to do what he can, and he's at least got it down to the 1v3. Now, out-glocking those USPs, he's got to go and reclaim this bomb and fight every step of the way. There's that first peek, twists in the crosshair. Now down to the 1v2. You can feel this getting out of hand if you're FaZe. And you don't want to give Zaiwu many more chances. They give him the respect for now, still occasionally fighting from CT. 40 seconds, and Zaiwu is still paranoid about a long flank that is not coming. Instead, now making the cross happen. He's got to get this bomb that's dropped up on elbow and waiting patiently on the short angle is Cold Zera. But now it's down to him in the 1v1. Zaiwu trying to win this round in a 1v5. Cold Zera doesn't want to mess this up, doesn't want to give him it, and there's Zaiwu with that.
It's also the makings of a bait and switch here, where Device makes first contact. Oh, second contact. Oh,
third! Device on for the ace. He opened the round up with 1, and then has torn this A player apart. Device is chasing it down. The mind of a hunter. Look at this. Fallen. You've got to be ready, because out here in mid, you've met your match. You've met your maker. It's Device with an ace to put that round on the board for NIP.
That actually now opens up this vent rotation, so there's a lot more bodies in the vent where that came from. Down goes Zaiwu, and it's left to Shox. This time, it's a big clutch again required, but no longer is it the 1v1s. It's a 1v4, turned 1-on-3 for Shox to try and pull off. Surely not. Oh, oh, Shoxy, you're not meant to win these. He's not meant to win these. Blame F, the last man left standing. Shox on for the ace. There is no way he's landed the dink. This cannot happen. This cannot happen for Shox. He's out of there with the bomb. Up towards the vent, trying to fake Blame F out, but those shots have given it away. Oh, Shox might have it. Shox has got it. 10 on the board.
They absolutely knew. That smells of having watched a bunch of replays. That looks like something you would never do unless you knew about that play for Bit Perfect. Once again at it. Another triple spray down. 18 seconds on the clock, and he didn't even reload for the quad kill. And Blame F low from earlier. Perfecto hoping to get that ace. Are they going to set it up for him? It looked like maybe there was a flashbang there. 7 seconds, and on the other side, Blame F, the last target left. Perfecto ends it with an ace, and it's 8-7 in
favor of 9. Ritmo de extra salt mesmo, velho. Nem ritmo de extra salt, infelizmente, Uigão, velho.
Agora aniversário de inscrição depois de tanto de ver. Mande um salve ao meu filho Heitor de 1 ano e meio que já está aqui assistindo.
Salve o Heitor!
G3X.
Heitor de 1 aninho e meio aí, AB do Nexa. AB é do Nexa. Nexa, olha.
SL Vegal, cara, hoje de Ibele Sudoeste, sei que nada Nexa. Sem menor que 3 triplica.
Que isso, Nexa vai querer o Ace? Que isso, é 1 contra 1 nesse Bomb B.
Boa tarde, Gal.
A bomba plantada no ar. E o Nexa, ó, 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 ó. Nexa, 5K pra ele. 7-3, fala do Nexa aí, hein?
Jump up into window room. Surely he knows this. That's the dark player out in the open. Hobbit wins it. And now they're gonna try and crunch his position. They finally... Finally take care of him, Electronic with the pre-fire. Oh, and what a battle. Spinning around, no utility in place. This is scrappy, and Electronic's got a triple.
Triple to work with. Electronic make it a quad. Can he get the ace? Enters the last alive. We said Electronic was going to be a factor for Na'Vi. He's waking up. In fact, he's up to 10 kills, and he's going to swing around. Gets the ace as well.
Ué, o cameraman tá meio perdido. O Wiz já matou 1, 2... O Wolf mata o terceiro, o cameraman vai perdendo tudo, o Steel e leva o jogo. 15-13. 15-13, tem jogo, hein?
Tem.
Ó. Tem. Ó, tem, tem.
Ué. Tem jogo no segundo mapa.
CSGO. B ou B.
I can do the whole alphabet like that. Bang. Again, just got deja vu. I could have sworn this is how the previous round started. And early chip damage dealt to Redstun. This is unfavorable to say the least. It's not been strong suit of Fiend overcoming the 4v5 disadvantage, especially now that one-shot headshot is equipped in every facet for Gambit.
Oh dear, this is just going to explode.
Yep. And Shiro doesn't miss. Oof, does catch a bullet. That's... Good start, a nade could finish off the job. They need to take him off his perch. He's still hitting shots. Oh, it's all too easy. Shiro expels them from the site. A 4-5 man frag fest.
45 seconds. East 2 will start their charging towards Shiro's rifle. One kill for him. He's looking for the second. He's got it. And now Gambit starting to try and close it. Shiro in with a 3K. Oh, this is a nightmare for East 2. 5 versus 2. And suddenly a 2v2. And they're rotating straight back to B.
This is a hard read on the rotate down. They're going to get there before the T's can get into position.
Interest has the angle. And Shiro with the 4K. Just close it with the ace. Get all 5. He's looking for 29, he'll get it. Shiro with the ace, what a round from him. And that
not gonna find anything on the timing just yet. Device gonna take this fight. And okay.
Shui's crossed into that corner almost every single round. He tries it again, he gets denied.
Well,
I don't know what that was, if it was a lineup, if he saw it.
That's a way to take a man advantage though. Now in a 5-on-4, Astralis, all right. All right, Device is posted up once again, trying to find even more. And Device, a second wall bank. This time, Elige on the receiving end.
Oh, dear.
Device wanting to deliver another OT. He's been in the right place at the perfect timing in every one of these duels so far, just taking this round in his hands, in his stride.
Oh, boost up.
I'm gonna try and throw Fallen up over to spot him back in the sight. Device not accounting for it. Is just concealed by the smoke a tiny bit, not spotted by Fallen.
Oh, he's got a third. They're feeding him now. Bomb down. Device looking to ace us into overtime, and he's done it on his lonesome, on his own.
За решениями от команд и что же придумали? Ну пока Квалда продумали прожать здесь длину, замечаю здесь одного Симпла, можно его. Да, уничтожать, все-таки Костлева прикрыть было крайне-крайне нелегко. Бит разменялся только постфактум уже.
Бит с P250, проверяет спину, забирает Алекса. Бумыч ставит бомбу. Цепа перестреливает Элика на Зиге. И ситуация 3 в 3. Диффузы есть, смока нет игроков защиты. У Нави прекрасные позиции, 2 игрока в малых, 1 у монстра. Это бит, но по нему есть понимание. Истек играет очень аккуратно на монстре. Ждет, пока его тиммейты выйдут через
бит! Вот это два хедшота, которые просто напросто не оставляют шансов. Бит делает
Making it happen, making Team Liquid be that semi-finalist. Refresh, as good as he's been, as much as he's given us. This is a Team Liquid victory, teed up. He's on for a third. Netfly dead as well. Refresh, how are you making this happen? Grim, the pit hero, the guy who's dug deep throughout this entire series to save that A-bomb site, has now got to come in clutch at B. Grim, his heart's racing, his heart's beating, but Refresh can't find him. It's a guessing game. Stick on the bomb. Grim doesn't swing. He thinks it's a fake. Refresh with all five, and we're going to
Beamus would have to hit a steamer. Two!
Snappy, and he goes unchecked. Rob's allowed to contribute as well. It's falling apart at the seams. Beamus. He hits another VP. Dilapidated James. Motivated to come up clutch with four of his own. Surely not. James to save VP, looking for it is Acor. And James pulls off the 1v5.
Acho que eu tô cana, minha pele me faz. Lembra da infância correndo na rua, numa tempestade de felicidade. Se liga pra nada, liberdade pura, pena que não cura. Depois cai a ficha, queremos voltar a viver a infância. É um vício da gente só valorizar. Algo só quando vira lembrança. É fato que o peso do fado tá.